Hi people, Daniel from Devil & Sons Guitars here, and today I'm going to introduce you to the latest customization I've done for Zacharias from Interaxis. It's this Viking themed guitar. This is the third guitar I've customized for Zacharias. All of them have been Dean guitars before. The first one falls into the bracket of what I would call my Mad Axe series, sort of post-apocalyptic looking guitars. The second one falls into the movie inspired ones I've done. It's a Punisher theme, which is one of his favourite characters. And then this one is a Viking theme. And like all of the others, we've worked together to develop what this guitar will look like. There's been many stages from his initial thoughts on it. We went through picking the sort of surface it would have, what might go around the edges and how they might be positioned, different symbols and logos that might go on it. In the end, we settled with having his initials on it. Halfway through the build, I decided it might be great to have lights on it. So we've made it so the text on the hammers on it lights up. It's been a really fun customization, and it's great to work with Zacharias for the third time. Quite a few of my clients have had multiple guitars from me because we find we build up a rapport in the way we're working. And that back and forth with the design process is something that I really, really enjoy. I've made a whole video about the design process, in fact. You can commission me to customize a guitar you've already got. Like this, maybe it's one of your favorite guitars to play on stage and you just want to change the look of it somehow to fit with your music more. Or maybe you want something from scratch. Anyway, let's hear the guitar in action. Here's Zacharias playing The Brave by Interaxis, a song that this guitar is definitely made for. So keep tuned to this channel to see more of the custom work I'm doing, as well as my normal how-to and instructional videos on both making guitars and setting them up and maintaining them. Until next time, happy strumming.